Watchman.
I found your legendary lost treasure.
Well, I discovered the lost treasure, eh? You're a clever boy. You may keep the sheath t-shirt. We have plenty.
I'll just be running along now.
Leave us to our grog.
Come back later and tell us how you're doing.
I don't know why I had to go and tell him that. Walk over to the church. There's some dogs. Okay, so I went ahead and put the yellow petals on the meat, which isn't exactly easy with the mouse, but I went ahead and did it. So the meat was condiment. We're going to wait. Give the meat to the dog.
Important notice. These dogs are not dead. They are only sleeping. No animals were harmed during the production of this game.
Okay. Wait.
This looks like a job for Fester Shinetop.
No! Not the red button!
It's a big, ugly, hairy yak wearing some wax lips. I can't move it.
I'm not doing anything, guys, just to let you know.
I can't move it.
I'm not doing anything.
I'll need this. I must be nuts.
The heck? Gophers!
That's a guinea pig sound, but okay.
Beautiful. I can't open it.
Uh-oh.
That should hold him for a while. If only I had a file, I could get the idol.
Alright, so after all that, you find out you need a file to proceed.
You gotta get me out of here! I'm a victim of society!
Not to mention halitosis.
Ugh. Hey, it's hard to keep my breath minty fresh when there's nothing to eat in here but rats. Oh, I should have known it'd be you again. The Swordmaster says you can jump in the lake, by the way. What do you want?
I could really use a breath mint.
Whew, you're telling me. Here, take one. Please. Take the whole roll. That'll be one piece of eight. What else do you want?
Do you have files?
Did you mean hanging files or nail files?
No, the metal kind you used to open locks with.
Ah, sorry, fresh out of those. What else do you want?
I think I'd just like to browse.
Oh, be my guest, Fancy Pants.
It doesn't seem to open.
Oh, Grago Mint. How refreshing. Thanks. So, have you come to release me?
Would you happen to have a file?
You think I'd be in here if I did? All I have is this carrot cake my Aunt Tilly made. You can have that if you bring me something to get rid of these rats! I can't stand carrot cake. Hey, this might work on the rats. Thanks! Here's the cake.
I've got the file.
Whee!
That was a close one. At least I got the idol.
But I'm not done with you yet.
Uh-oh.
Thought you could get out of here with the idol of many hands, did you?
Look, I can explain.
So can I. You poisoned the governor's pet poodles.
They're just sleeping.
Broke into her house.
The door was unlocked.
And stole one of her most valuable pieces of art.
No, you've got it all wrong.
Oh, really? Well, let's hear your explanation.
The pirate leaders told me to do it.
Ta!
What's going on here?
I caught this hoodlum making off with your idol, Governor. He says the pirate leaders told him to do it.
Then he's not the first decent person they've led astray.
What?
You heard me, Fester. The real question is, how did he get in here while you were on guard?
I...
Oh, just go away, Fester. I can handle this.
I'll deal with you later.
Sorry about him. He's new. I'm Governor Marley. Governor Elaine Marley. So the pirate leaders made you do it, eh?
Gee.
Relax, Mr. Threepwood. I know why you're here. Believe me, you're not the first who's tried. Although I have to admit, not many get as far as you have. My lookout told me of your arrival. I've wanted to meet you ever since I heard your fascinating name. Tell me, Guybrush, why do you want to be a pirate? You don't look like one. Your face is too sweet. I see. Well, you're obviously not in the mood for idle chit-chat, are you? I suppose you've got many more exciting things to do. I won't take up any more of your time, Mr. Threepwood.
Boo! Rufinkiv! Dwingly?
I really wish I knew how to talk to women.
Where do you think you're going, Froom Wade?
Excuse me, Mr. Shinetop, but you're blocking the doorway.
I think you need to cool off. Hand over your sword.
Uh-oh.
This is the end of the road, my little pantalooned pal. Your troublemaking days on Melee Island are over. My plans for the governor are far too important and much too near completion to risk letting a would-be pirate like you get in the way. So long, Mr. Spicecake or Droopface or whatever your name is. This might actually turn out to be a pretty good day.
All right, so you get an achievement if you stay underwater for 10 minutes and not do anything. So I'm going to go ahead and wait 10 minutes, fast forward it, and get the achievement, and then pick it up from here again to actually do something.
Hey, Nick. I just committed a felony.
Did it involve that big knife you've got there?
Yeah. What should I do with it?
Well, get rid of it.
I'll throw it in the water.
No, don't do that.
Why not? I need to ditch it.
It might wash up somewhere.
What do I care? My prints won't be on it. I'm throwing it in. might need it. See ya.
See ya.
I'll be needing a sword. This one will do.
What was that?
I'm so confused.
Hey, what are you doing just standing around? The governor's been kidnapped.
What? By whom?
LeChuck's got her on that ship that just sailed off. He caught her alone when she came down here to rescue you. I'm afraid we've seen the last of her.
So where were you this whole time? Sleeping?
Hey, I'm a lookout, not a bodyguard.
Where did they go?
LeChuck's taken the governor back to his hideout on Monkey Island. I'm afraid that no pirate on this island is brave enough to follow him there. But hey, good luck. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. They left this note. You can have it, but I don't think you'll like what it says.
Oh, Governor, why did you have to risk your life for me? Maybe you cared for me more than I thought. Just as I now realize how much I care for you. It's my fault the governor's in this mess, and I swear I'll get her out of it, even if I have to sail to Monkey Island myself to get her. That doesn't seem to work. Attention, pirates of Melee. Your governor is alive and well and by my side as she was always meant to be. If you try to find us, you will only meet with horrifying disaster. Yours truly, Captain LeChuck. What's wrong, old sock?
The governor is gone. LeChuck and his spectral crew came and got her. They put her in the ghost ship and spirited her away. She was so good to me. Always conveniently losing those health board reports. For a small consideration, of course. What'll become of my business? Oh, woe is me.
What can I do to save her?
You must get a ship and go after her. The ghost pirate's lair is on Monkey Island. Everybody knows that. Don't ask me how. All you need to do is find a way there.
Will you join me?
Alas, I cannot go to sea. An old war injury. I'm sure you understand.
Where can I get a ship?
Why, it's Smiling Stan's used shipyard. Same as everybody else. Tell him I sent you. We're old friends.
Get me a drink.
Get your own drink.
Right. I'm off.
Good luck. Be sure to wear your mittens and your galoshes. And don't forget to write. Bye now.
I'm Stan of Stan's previously owned vessels, and I'd stand on my head to make you a deal. What sort of craft are you looking for?
Big?
Fast?
Slow?
You want it? I got it. And if I don't got it, I'll get it. I want to make you a deal that you're happy with. Because if you're not happy, I'm not happy. But I know you're gonna leave here happy today. How do I know? Just look at all these ships. I've got something for everyone. Come, take a look around. So tell me, what are you interested in looking at today?
Let me see the best ship you've got.
Hey, it's nice to meet a man who appreciates quality. I've got just the boat for you. Walk this way. Now this is a ship fit for a king. I mean, we're talking 15 staterooms, a fireplace in every one. We're talking two pools, one indoor, one outdoor. We're talking rotating ballroom. We're talking heated crow's nest. We're talking 200 feet of ocean-going decadence. And all for one low price. Speaking of price, just how much were you looking to spend today?
Actually, I was hoping to get one on credit.
Sorry, kid. Neither a borrower nor a lender be. That's just old Stan's philosophy. If you've got a job, the storekeeper in town might extend you some credit. Then we'd have something to talk about. Unless, of course, you've already got some other means of financing.
On second thought, this may not be the ship for me.
Well, heck, I can understand that. Nothing wrong with being indecisive, even if it is a waste of my time. So, what else can I show you?
I don't really have that much to spend.
Have no fear. Every ship I sell is a bargain. But if you're looking for a real steal, I've got just the boat for you. Walk this way. This here is the famous Sea Monkey, the only ship ever to make it to Monkey Island and come back with anyone aboard left alive. Or should I say, anything? You see, the previous owners of this ship were two adventurous pirates. They set off, like many before, to find the legendary secret of Monkey Island. And like many before, they disappeared forever. Their fate? A mystery. Almost as mysterious as how this ship returned to Melee Island without a single human aboard. Some claim it was sailed back by a crew of chimps.
Chimps? There aren't any chimps in the Caribbean.
Oh, shut up. It makes a good story. Anyway, this baby's mine now. That is, until someone makes me an offer. Let's talk about money. Your money.
On second thought, this may not be the ship for me.
Of course it isn't! You're looking for a much bigger boat, I can tell. So, what else can I show you?
Actually, I'd like to go think about it some more.
Sure, sure, think it over. I don't want you to feel pressured or anything. Bye now. I forgot to give you my card. And here's something else to remember me by.
A compass?
An extra strong magnetic compass.
With your picture on it.
That's right. It always points directly back here. So if you're looking for a good deal, you know where to go. I'll be right here when you come back. But I can't guarantee that any of these ships will.
Right.
They're moving fast today. Yes, sirree. Can't hardly keep anything in stock. He'll be back.